Why was the founder of Judo buried in a white belt? Judo was founded in 1882 by Japanese educator and jiu-jitsu athlete Jigoro Kano, and despite being a smaller man, he could toss large men with ease. On his deathbed, he asked to be buried in a white belt instead of a black belt, because he wanted to be remembered as a learner, not a master. Now you might be asking yourself,